Configuring an LDAP server for Silk Central. Go to the Administration menu and select System Settings. Select the LDAP Servers tab, then click the New LDAP Server button. The New LDAP Server dialog will be displayed that will allow us to enter the required information to configure the new LDAP server. Enter the hostname or IP address of the LDAP server into the hostname field. Enter the port number on which the LDAP server is communicating into the port field. Enter the BSDN information for your LDAP server into the BSDN field. The filter should be configured to return a single user object from your LDAP server that matches the Silk Central username. The BindDN and password fields are required should the LDAP server not support anonymous access. I will now demonstrate an error that can occur if we try to authenticate against an LDAP server that does not support anonymous access. I will now provide a BindDN that will allow Silk Central to authenticate against the LDAP server. Now that we have provided the BindDN information, we should now be able to successfully test our test authentication. Press OK on the New LDAP Server dialog to complete the configuration. We can now add new users to Silk Central Test Manager that will authenticate against the LDAP server. I will use a 4-character password for this Silk Central user account to highlight that LDAP authentication is working later in the video. We can now log out of Silk Central and test the new user account. Note that the password is longer than the 4-character password specified earlier, confirming that LDAP authentication is now working.